get stoked on Jack. Lance Bennett, Keith Rouse setting the pace in turn three. Ready to go, looking for a green high this time out of turn number four. Thank you.
I tell you what, Jake, I was telling my wife earlier today, I was like, you know, when I saw your name pull up on there, before I left the house, I was like, you know, I've watched this guy, you know, in a 305, I've watched him in 360s. I've never actually seen you wheel a midget in person. Let me tell you, you made that look exciting.
Thanks, yeah, the car was good, and unfortunately, it was just kind of run around the rubber there and wait for the leader to make a mistake, and once he did, I just went as quick as I could to get by him.
I tell you what, you made everything look easy out there. You started 12th, you rolled the highest number on the dice, it seemed like, and I mean, everything just kind of fell in your way. You said you had your work cut out for you. That was 11 cars on a dusty one-lane track, and you seemed to make it work for you.
Yeah, the car was really good there, and it was really hard to see, unfortunately, there at the start of it, so we wanted to get to the front as soon as we could, so we had a clean track there.
Who do we have to thank for getting this 27B in victory lane?
The Holberg family, and then Keith Roush also, Todd, my family, my girlfriend, 360 Civil, Sherbilt Suspension.
Yeah,
that's about it.
Okay.
And you got two nights in Belleville, is that correct?
Yeah, really looking forward to that. It's always a fun track.
All right, there he is, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jake Buback from Marana, Colorado, Avena, Colorado.